would expect me to play Team Rumble because I am a big old pussy in this game. But we're gonna play some solo because I've got some nice old headphones on so I can hear them. Alright, guys, make sure this anyone who watches TW Gaming as well. Spam him in his comments to play Fortnite. I'm honestly loving the game now. I'm wanting to only play modes where wins count now and kills and stuff, because like I love Team Rumble. But nothing in that counts. I could like get a million kills in that mode in one game. It wouldn't make a difference. So I only want to play modes where the stats count. Same with all games, technically. But then again, the rest of the games, either like Black Ops 4, I play Alcatraz. Alcatraz counts. That's why I play it. And in Apex, it's a squad game anyway, so... PUBG, I play solo most of the time. Looking at the frenzy. You know, maybe... Misty. was just a henchman. Kidding. Is that really how it works? It's like 15 henchmen. I don't like that. That is not something I'm really a fan of. I am not a fan of that. Like, I'm fine with it in like Team Rumble, because in that mode you can respawn after being killed by AI. Especially like that, but when it's in a solo, I just don't think that's fair in solo. I just don't think it is. I'm sorry. You can say as much as you want. Oh, it's just because you're a pussy. Oh, just because you're trash. No, I don't think you should have opponents that can attack you in squads of four. All with heavy ARs in solo mode. I do it in duos and squads, sure, because obviously in those modes you can, not only can the bot get down, but also so can the player. So it's a bit more fair in that case. But when it's solo, so no knockdowns, no nothing, I just die if I lose all my health. Maybe don't do it then. Because I kind of, you know, it's not as fair. Again, if it's like Team Rumble or solo duo mode, or no, duo squad mode, it's fine. But I think solos, it just isn't a good place to have knockable AI enemies. I just don't think it's the right place. I'm just... I should get some PUBG, and then move to Fortnite in the next video. Oh no, next video should be, I think, Blackout. Then you'll get PUBG, and Fortnite, and you can see where I'm going with this. Stupid, he's just floating. I was about to say, are you kidding me? such sweaty dickheads, honestly. Get a life, you little kid. This is why I hate solos. It's just full of kids. It just is. It's just full of kids who've never left their bloody house. Honestly, get a life. Freaking children. Oh my god, this charger. It's like 5 feet bloody long. I don't get what the point of this freaking crappy mode is anyway. It's just made to piss people off. I'm tempted to just find a way to not let solos even be an option for me. Because I freaking hate it. Skill level, then the game thinks I'm Jesus. Actually, no, let me be different, then the game thinks I'm twat. Fix yourself, honestly. So, I just watched some footage of a guy giving tips to Wim. He said the same stuff they said for the past 12 seasons. Nothing is different. Except that he wants me to go places with his vaults, so there's more enemies. Yes, I kind of watched this video to win, not to get killed in the first 5 seconds of the match. You know? Well, alright then. Cheers, game. need some ammo for my AR. God, I'm fearing for my life. Wait, wait a minute, what's that? That's a fish. Whew. Sorry for that, I think I breathed into the mic. Kidding me. Where the frick are my bullets going? Where are my game, honestly, Fortnite. It's been since January 3rd. Since CD came out and you still not fixed the 49,000 health glitch. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Epic, where are your priorities? I'll tell you where Epic's priorities are.
We've got to make more skins for people to buy. Not actually fix the game.
See, that's why you can't sit back and snipe, because sometimes you won't hit them. Dumbass. And that's also why I hate Fortnite sniping. It's just crap. It is. I don't know what anyone says, it's just crap.
Let's go. Shadow henchman killed someone. Happened to me earlier, but obviously now I'm from my mistake. I think after this match I'm gonna change my skin. Something more tactical. Damn it, no, it's stopping so running. Don't worry guys, in case any of you guys are like, dude, there's a guy up there. I know. I saw him. I don't really want to go and attack him because I reckon I'll probably die. But hey. No harm in trying in there. Don't even know if he's here. I heard wood, but I bet that was me. I want to see if it was him. Feeling that was an actual player. Actually, a good thing I checked. I wouldn't have had ammo. There's lots of times I don't reload thinking I already have, and then I switch to the gun, and then I get killed because I realize afterwards, oh wait, I hadn't reloaded this. So I get killed. I also realise that I complain about how hard it is to kill people in Apex Legends. Like, it takes too many shots, in my opinion. But then this game I complain that you die too quick. I think that I would prefer Apex's way. Well, I like how this game does it by like how much health you get in Apex. So I like the way the health system works in Apex. But I like the way it's counted in this game, so obviously in this game it actually counts how much you lose. While in Apex it just gives you a bunch of random numbers. Could give you like a bunch of hundreds and a bunch of 200s and it's just like, how much health do you bloody have? Like 1,000? I might check that actually. Do you have 1,000 health in a game of Apex Legends? Huh? I wanted to shoot down there. But obviously you weren't down there, but of course I didn't know that, did I? Oh my god! Ah, GG. GG. To be fair, I probably should have pulled out mine as well. Okay, mate, I'm not need to show off. Like, you could say, no, it's just him building a base. He obviously showed off. Like, no one needs to build a base like that. Just build 4 squares and a roof. You don't need 4 squares, roof, pyramid roof, and then another one below here. It's just him showing off at this point. Yeah, just him showing off. Yeah, Mom? Alright.
My strategy. Wait, I've got it.
Dang it.
So guys, I've got about Lulu. Wait, I swear that I said Lulu. So about the guys, I don't want to leave the guys for too long. in the name of... Are you kidding me? Tear up game though. Thank you very much. About to get another achievement thing. Oh, yeah, all my thingies are full. What do I do about that? Yep. I've just messaged Thomas telling him about Fortnite. Oh my god. I'm just in the circle. Let's go. Look at my dog. Look at, oh god, what did I name it? Jifty. Look at Jifty. Why are there no longer pets being added? That's something I don't actually, not a fan of. I want more pets in Fort of the Night. I genuinely want to see what Thomas says to that. I don't know why. I said it as a joke, but I'm genuinely wanting to see if he gets offended. Imagine how like the Fortnite players feel about this. The Fortnite players. I swear he's blinking. He's blinking. They blink. It's like Minecraft. When I first figured that out, I'm like, bruh, the effort. Damn it, I forgot I was literally about to say something. Oh, I remember. Oh my god! Just hit 100, let's go! Not me, don't worry. Hey guys, I gotta subscribe to X-Wolf. Every week? Bruh. No offense, Jack. But... No. It's not every week. I'm sorry. Jesus Christ. I'm sure it wasn't in the beginning. But not anymore. Did he seriously not notice my existence? bit my lips so much. Man. I think I've just become Laser Beam. He bites his lips when he gets nervous. And I think I just became Laser Beam. So it might be differently. Laser Beam doesn't make himself bleed. Oh, you're such a bastard. Literally, you just stole the end of my game kill. And then killed him. You sweaty bastard. I mean, I'm happy because now I'm getting consistent at least one kill each game. That's nice to know. god. Scared the life out of me. Alright, Dad. Alright, Dad, thank you. Okay. Okay, guys, this is gonna end up being the last game, so I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. See how this last game goes. Okay. So he was meant to be a ice knight. He's worse than me. Whatever you say, Fortnite. I'm assuming that that was a bot player, but hey, free kill for me. I'm not gonna shy away from a free kill, even if it is a bot. Thankfully, I didn't put my face cam on, because whenever I do something like that, I shake, because I'm like, oh, what if someone sees me? I don't want to see you guys to be like, dude, he has a spasm every time he does something in a game. It's like, bro. And yeah, guys, when Modern Warfare's Battle Royale comes out, you better believe I'll be making videos on that. But as much as I sometimes don't act like it, I do love Battle Royales, but most of the time. Because most of the time they're really fun. Not all the time. Like today is the first time for me getting one kill each game. Normally I get, I'm French solos here, normally I get no kills each game. Then the time I've got an amount of kills or a high amount of kills in a solo was one time when I was 1v1 with Thomas, you really get more kills in a couple of games. And we tied because in the first game I got 5 kills and he got no kills, then I got no kills and he got like 3 kills. So it was a fun experience. It's a nice way to get to the skill levels. Soccer and sweat. Not got any shield. Oh, wrong one. That popped your mind. Sorry about that noise. Thankfully I can't hear it as loud as you guys will be able to. Sorry about that. So I'm not going to be deafened. You guys may be. Okay, you guys might not be able to hear. Where to edit my videos on my Mac, because obviously I had the problem with that noise, so just the headphones in. But then again, it's not going to be getting fixed soon, so. I'd almost lost hearing of the footsteps, but then I realised that I can turn it up. And then obviously it makes things like gunshots more scary to hear. That's getting fast. To me. Yeah, because of how loud I've turned it up so I don't hear the Mac, it's just gone to the point where it's like it's gonna, any noise is gonna freak me out. It could literally be the wind and it's gonna freak me out now. How loud it's going to be in my ear holes. I swear that said a freaking chicken. Chicken? Chicken? Hello? God damn it. This game, you don't always think about it because you don't always have the headphones in. But it does do quite a good job of creeping you out. Because obviously, you can hear nothing. It's just you, the environment, and your enemies. And obviously, then you hear owls tweeting, thunder crackling. That just scared the hell out of me. Honest to God. I just pooped a bit. Damn it, game, stop scaring me with you with the owls. Yeah, I went into this video dreading playing solo, but now I'm glad I did, because actually I'm starting to love solo. You know? My ears have just been murdered. Ooh, gunfight, let's go. Oh, flip. He saw me. GG. Good job, mate. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, peace out, gamers.